here, and today I will be playing some Minecraft Wii U Edition. This wasn't not requested, as I am extremely good, but this is not requested, and I just thought about doing it. I have a diamond generator and a farm and another portal. As you can see, this is like I just mined these from like the thing. Now, I just started this farm like a few minutes ago. I'm just kidding, a few hours ago. And I haven't really gotten anything because I just got back on this world. And so I have a diamond duplicator. I'll show you that in a sec. Actually, right now. These are my duplicated items. All of these items, I got diamonds and emeralds from villagers and like stuff like that. And you might be wondering, what is the diamond generator? Or the glitch generator thing? It's a duplicating glitch. I have a pack of 64 diamonds to show you. Okay, so diamonds and like so. Then I do this. Give it a sec. I got 11 blocks of diamond, and watch this, I'll have more than 64 diamonds. See, I just glitched in diamonds. It's 100% legit. You can do this with any ore that you want. I've done it with emeralds and stuff. So yeah, that's also how I got my diamond gear. Give me a sec. Okay. As you can see, I do not cheat on this world. No cheating involved. And I've also been living in the Woodland Mansion for a while. Sometimes I go out and kill animals.
Free Shavakadoo! Free Shavakadoo!
And I'm sorry about that. That's just my phone. Give me a sec.